All right, boys. Shipment 87, right? Yeah, 87 is a replacement. Again, like I said, I've had no problems. See, replacement. Okay, so 87 is a replacement. So, 87, 88, 89, and 90 is what we're up to. And nothing's changed. Alright guys, we are on 87, 88, 89, and 90. 88 or 87 was a replacement. And nothing has changed. So, this is what we're missing. So, that's the window. Looks like trunk. No, door. My bad. Door. More door. And door. So that's what we're working on. Window. Door, door, door. Okay. I'll slide that over. Door window. Okay. Yep, you guys see. Yep, left door window. Okay. So we need a window crank. Tons and tons of screws in this kit. Okay, there's that little black piece I need. I need a GP screw. There's that. There's a TP. Okay, I need a GP screw. Grab the small screwdriver they gave us. Grab that small little black piece, which is supposed to be the crank handle, the knob. Yeah, the knob. Oh, how I'm gonna do this. Put the screw into the crank and grab this black piece. Okay. That wasn't too hard. Alright, got the crank done. Now we need the door, the inner door skin. Yes, the inner door skin. We take the crank, put it into the hole. Wrong hole, guys. Get your mind out of the gutter. Okay. Eighty-seven C. To be this part. Right. Okay. The crank in the hole, okay, is showing, okay, the front, blah, 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 87 onto the end of the handle. So I'm assuming I'm assuming the side that looks like a has no teeth, flat side, goes toward the door. I am assuming. Not a betting man, but I'm assuming that's how it's supposed to go. Okay. Then we want this side. Okay. If I betting guy again. Okay. I guess we want this piece here. The lifting arm go on first. Then this idling gear. And then, yeah, okay. Let me show you guys. There's a flat side, you see it? And then there's no teeth. Flat side is towards your door. Take your arm, make sure this little nub is sticking up, facing towards you, just lays down like that. Okay. Take this double-sided gear here, make sure the small gear is in towards the door. Just lays down like that. Then take this part, that just lays on top of the gears, just like that, boys. Okay, then we need, again, dang, they're hurting my brain cells here. Need an AP screw. Need how many AP? We need an AP screw here at the bottom corner. Okay, so it looks like four AP screws, or three. Okay, all four AP screws go through that bracket holding assembly that we just put on. One, two, three, four. Okay, that's an AP screw. Then we need a VM. And that is for the crank. Oh, guys, we forgot a step. Okay, hang on. I screwed up. I didn't see it. have to take the screws back out. I forgot to put a screw. Take this bracket off really quick. There should be a B P-screw holding that center gear on. Now we can put the plate back on. Now the VM screw goes into the door handle, or the crank handle. Make sure during all this time you're paying attention and make sure everything's still moving like it should. See, I hate to get it all apart and find out it don't work. There was that complicated thing. Okay. Need another BP screw. Okay, we do want us to put some wear strips down. So that's what these are supposed to be, I guess. It's a wear strip. One on one door and one on the other door, I'm assuming. They're like a weather stripping. There's more to keep the plastic from scratching. These are all AM screws I'm putting in, by the way. Then you need a TP screw. Go, boys. Okay. One door complete.